This is Romans 6:24 in the King James, and it reads, "The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all. Amen." Now let's see what it says in the New Living Translation. What does Romans 16:24 say in the New Living Translation? It says, oh, it's not there. It jumps from verse 23 to 25. And I guess they thought nobody would notice that they jumped from 23 to 25 and nobody's going to notice that verse 24 is gone. You know, these people think you're idiots. Okay? And, you know, why would they not want you to know? Right? And, you know, Romans was, of course, the Epistle of Romans, it was, of course, written to believers. And, you know, especially if you're a new Christian, it's one of the you know, best books for you to read as you're growing into, you know, in the faith. And it teaches and also reinforces a bunch of doctrines. And it you'll learn a lot if you read Romans a lot, okay? But, you know, why wouldn't the translators of the NLT want you to know that the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all, amen? You know, why wouldn't they want believers to know that the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ is with you all, amen? And, you know, perhaps it's because the NLT teaches work salvation, okay? And they don't want you to know about the grace of God. You know, check out my other video where I show that the NLT is constantly telling you to repent of your sins. You know, in the context of salvation, which that's works, that's another gospel. And, you know, Romans 16:24 isn't the only verse they removed. I'll show you some other verses in the next few videos of that the NLT completely removed. Okay. Stick with the King James.